1977, she was sold to an East Tennessee theme park named Silver Dollar City, Tennessee. And that's when she affectionately became known as Cinderella. Hey folks, you go to the engine and wave around here, Casey up there. He likes to be waved at. Y'all better hold on tight though, he's not watching where he's going. Cinderella has remained with us through the years and the evolution of the park from Silver Dollar City, Tennessee, on to the present day Dollywood, where she continues her tradition of hard work. Hey y'all, just sit back and relax and listen to Cinderella pull us up this here mountain. Folks, everybody here on the train that's wearing shoes the entire time. The train spits out hot embers and we don't want to burn your feet if one happens to land on it.